Hey everybody, I'm Tubba Trainer here. Welcome back to our Paper Mario. In the last episode, we started out in Tubba Blubba's castle. On this episode, we're gonna progress further in. Excuse me. What do you want to do is do. You're not gonna catch me today. Whoa, not again. Stop. Hey, no. You're not gonna catch me, buddy. Okay. Now what you want to do is, since you got if you got this castle skin in the last episode, use it over here and let's go. And now we're gonna keep going in. Yeah, I can use a little. What do you want to do? Oh, let me see if I missed anything I could use. Well, I have everyone upgraded except for Gumbario. Wow. And, well, I could use a lot of love, so I might as well. So, wait a minute. Actually, can I use the experience? Yeah, we'll get this one. Bango name! And, let's see. I'm going to do a power jump, I guess. How about, can I guess, finish this one off? Wow. Okay, we got 5, not bad. Ow. Ow. Again. And, you missed me. I had to do that. Anyway. What am I gonna do? Yeah, might as well use Dark Battle Gel. Mario is a little bit of trouble, so at least I'll get some coins back in the process, so what's the harm if I use that? It'll help me get some money. Yeah, anyway. Oh, and I never explained what Bowser really does. If you repeat the control stick to the left repeatedly, if you can move the control stick to the left repeatedly, you'll get 5 HP out of the enemies. It's okay on regular enemies, but not on the bosses, except for possibly Tubba Blubba, because he only has 10 HP. That's it. They call him a boss. I mean, the heart is a little bit tricky, but not Tubba Blubba when he has his heart. It's really unbelievable. Anyway, the power wore out. No, so better do this fast. Yeah, that was easy. Anyway, now about to smack him down. Pow! 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 And die. Got 20 star points. Not bad. Okay. Did we get anything worth our time? Wow, lots of coins. Money. Okay. Like I said, back in the Luigi's Mansion, episode 1. It was episode 1. Whoa. No. Okay, I think that one's almost. Oh, no, not you, too. Not that one, too. Come on. That's not cool. Let's go fast. Okay. Wow, I like to the backside from way up here. Not a bad view. I love that Sonic. In fact, I might be doing some Sonic Let's Plays too. I'm not gonna spoil which ones yet, and pow! Anyway. I'm not gonna spoil which ones quite yet, because I like getting surprises. And not only that, but yeah. Anyway, pow. Are you dead? I guess not. Could fish be there? No. Oh no, I'm in danger. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna jump on you. See how many I was away. 2! I hate when that happens. Wow, I get increasing coins. Woo! Give me money. Now, what you wanna do now is, what the? Why are you going around in circles, Bomb? Oh, okay, have Bomb it ready, and then... Boom! Have her break that wall. If you do that, come in here, and then... break these panels. I'm gonna break this one first. Stay on the side at all costs. And you're good. I mean, I don't think it matters. And this one leads you to the front of the bed. It brings you back down to the bedroom, but hey. Get on this bed. And not do that! What I meant to do was have Power Carry come out, have him carry Mario across the bed, and now Mario can pick up the defense down jump badge. I don't know what that does itself. I'll look at it later, but right now we gotta finish up. So, now that said, oh man! I forgot about these guys. Okay, now that said, none. Let's go. Oh no, you're not gonna catch me in. It's a pal. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, God. I cannot do the four. I better bolt. Actually, let me see. Yeah, I'm gonna bolt. No, I know I'm gonna use my hands. Thank you. I wanna run! I'm out of here! Okay. Anyway. What you wanna do to get over this path is, whenever the spikes are getting, when you ever hear that, when I turn invisible, do it, I'll time it before the spikes come out, and you'll be good. You have to have bow out, and bow, and that bow turn you invisible before they pop up, like this. I should have mentioned it before, but it doesn't matter. Now, because I did, and woo. Okay, now let's move on again, and woo. Okay. Now then, let's go. Now we got the key. Let's do it. Hey, don't hit me in the butt. Okay. That was weird. Anyway. If that enemy hit me in the butt, ouch, that would have been bad. Okay, now. There's a star piece right here. I'm just gonna pick it up, and I'll meet you back up to where we were in just a second. Okay, I'm back! So now what you want to do is push this clock. And go right in here. It's a secret. A secret room? Anyway. Now what you want to do is get on top of this drawer, and then have power carry out, and then it'll carry you across. We get 6 coins. That's like bowling coins, if you ask me. Anyway, come down this way, and you get a Mega Rush badge, which means if Mario has 1 HP left, his power goes up by 4. It's an okay item, I guess, but if you're feeling risky, you can try it, which I probably might this time, because if I'm just gonna do it for the heck of it. Anyway, now with all said and done, I just gotta get this guy out of my way. Buddy! Okay, thank you. Let's see how many there are of you. Aw, oh, not that again! Come on! I bear ball again! I'm gonna do a farewell, Clubbers! I'm gonna do a bear! I'm gonna do a bear, you quick farewell, Clubbers! Okay, I better go! Bye! Oh, whoa, almost got me. Okay! Now hit this block here, and you get a maple syrup! That recovers 10 FP if I never explain that. And also, I never explain what the Ultra Shrooms do. Ever since I got in that secret that I mentioned in one of my videos, that recovers 50 HP. It really is a good item, but I'm thinking I should put it in storage. So after this chapter, as long as I don't use it, I'm gonna go do that. But as long as I recall, anyway, there we go. Wait for him to pass. Do not battle this guy yet. He won't take any damage at all. What you want to do first is let him pass, have him pass by you, and then open this door as fast as you can. No. Taking all these clubs, if you're low HP, do not wake them up. What you want to do is walk slowly across. And now, jump carefully and pick up the key, and walk slowly back. Slowly. Nice, slowly. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that, and now you may run again if you're getting close to the door. And there. So, we're getting close to running low on time, so what I'm going to do is save at the next save block and then call it, which will be soon. Ah, yes, here we are. Now I can recover my HP and FP. Well, that's enough for this episode now since I saved here, so I guess next time on Paper Mario, we will be going into Tubba's room to find out the source of his weakness by the windmill. See you guys then.